This is the playground for my Fuji Speed from Essex. This is a beautiful, very fast trailing shoes, which I love to use here along the shore. By the way, today is a very cold day. It's like -2, -3 Celsius, that is. But this is great, especially in the mountains, of course, in the Alps, but also here in the cold season on the trails. I cleaned it a little bit, but not too much. It has a narrow fit, so it's not suitable for every Essex runner, but I like this shoe. They already have a version 2, but this is just still a great trail shoe. So just go inside and show you everything about it, but I just silence. No, that's what I love about trailing, of course, nature, animals, but you can see through this. Can you see that? So I use it in the cold season, and it's quite cold, I must say, so I don't want to use it really inside the grass here. But when it's just terrain, it's just, yeah, not too high grass, then I like to use this one. So little close-up from all the sides, details inside. So this is attached there halfway, so that's really nice. Of course, this very quick lace is very nice. Just push those and then you can just tighten it, but with one hand it's quite hard. And afterwards you just put it underneath here, and you see it's not even lace, so it has all the side marks, so you get the pressure points on different sides on the foot. So now on the inside, I got the box here, so you see it. This is the size 46.5. It is the color golden yellow ink teal, the normal Fuji Speed from Essex. And yeah, it's not very cheap. It's like new price 180. Yeah, but if you buy a premium brand like the Hoka, like the Nike, like other Essex, like the Brooks, you just pay a little bit premium. It has the flight foam here. It has a drop of 5 mils. It is a neutral running shoe, so perfect for me. But if you like a pronating runner style, if you have that style, then it's not your shoe. By the way, if you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to see everything about running shoes, trail shoes, but also the watches, the clothing, and also the running techniques. So this is the neck skin material, so let's make this a little bit more technical. So it's very durable. Of course, it has just the front end, so you get here a little protection on the back. It is a little bit supportive on the heel, but not too much. Again, this is very, even if it's thin, it's very sturdy. So if I compare it with my carbon running shoes for on tarmac, this is also as thin from Nike, but this is just, yeah, not flimsy, but this is not as sturdy, although it's also a little bit like textile product, but this is way more sturdy on the Fuji Speed. Inside the sole, it's a Pebex plate, so they call it that way. It has the guide sole technology for extra energy during a climb, because you want to go up and down, of course. And it's like, yeah, it's nice and supporting when going down. Last thing, most important thing is of course grip. It's not like, design is, I think, quite neutral, not overstating, but it has a lot of grip, and that's what I like about this shoe. You see that all the grip things don't come off the extra price of too much weight, because it is still thin, this sole, but those grip items here are just perfect for me while running on the trail. So that's what I really, really like. So again, sorry I didn't clean them totally, but a little bit. Just want to show you my experience on those Fuji feet. In short, neutral trail shoe, durable, easy to lace, no pressure points on my foot, and it's just fast, but also, yeah, accompanies for the very long trails on mountains through the fields, and it's just very nice. Color wise, I didn't say anything about this in the video, but yeah, it's just up to you. Of course, it's a little bit flashy for some runners, but I think trail running shoes are mostly a little bit more flashy than tarmac running shoes. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. Wait with a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel to see everything about running. Thanks and bye.